Mike Davis. We're coming to you today from the Flowtech Demo Lab in South Windsor, Connecticut. And today we're going to talk to you about changing zero lockdown for air monitors, airflow measuring products. Before we talk about how to change the zero lockdown, let's talk about what it is and why it's important. The zero lockdown is a feature that allows the electroflow to read zero below a certain velocity. The reason why it exists is because if the electroflow is reading low flow when the system's off, that may become a nuisance where we're reading flow when we really shouldn't be. The zero lockdown allows the electroflow to read zero when everything's closed and there may be drafts or nuisance flow in any given ductwork or through an outdoor air hood. So sometimes we get service calls that ask us, why is your system reading zero when the system's in minimum flow or the damper is partially open? And that is very often due to the zero lockdown. To access the zero lockdown menu, we hit enter from the home screen to the menu selection screen. We can scroll to get to the main menu, hit enter, and then we can use the up and down arrows to get to zero lockdown and hit enter. You'll notice that zero lockdown is on. The default setting from the factory is 125 feet per minute. I've since changed it to 80, but we can make it whatever we want, down to 65 feet per minute. I'll change it here to 90. Using the up arrows and hitting enter to change digits. And then I'll hit enter until selections completed are shows up on the screen. I'll hit enter, and then I can escape back out to the home screen. You won't notice anything different here, but once the system is up and running, at that minimum flow, very often you'll start to get readings if it's below that 120 feet per minute, 125 feet per minute from the factory. And that's how you change the zero lockdown on the electroflow.